Alright, let's see, new mission, Finders Keepers. Sir Anjin, I have a rather embarrassing request. The famed sword Heshikiri Hasebi? I don't know. Treasure of the Kuroto clan has gone missing. I recall a fumbling at my waist while I was grappling with that demonic harlot in the cave. But she didn't have it. It must have been some other demon. I beg of you, please find the sword and return it to me. So this is the guy that we found out passed out, in the back of the cave. Excuse my squeaky chair. Alright, yeah, so I guess we're just gonna wander around here looking for a cave. Hopefully we're just fighting humans, because I enjoy fighting humans a little bit more. I don't know, like, I like fighting the Oni. It's just, it feels like it's less of a skill thing, but maybe it's also because they have so much more HP, and they have such a higher chance of just murdering the crap out of me in one go. That might be a little bit it, I don't know. Anyway, whoa. These guys got mucked up, and there's a... ooh. Kappa over there. It's going the long way around. A lot of people have died here. Anyway. I gotta kill that Kappa. Get back here. Oh, he's in a corner. He was in a corner. Okay, did he just... I have no idea what he just did. Oh, come on. Okay. This is different. I'm... really worried about this Kappa, honestly. I assume there's some kind of process for fighting these suckers and killing them. Okay. Anyway, there's two humans over there, so I'm gonna try and head the Kappa off. Okay, there we are. Come on. Alright, let's just... uh-oh. Okay, got the fire thing. Where's that little sucker going? Alright, this ain't working. Son of a bitch, he keeps going past those two NPCs. Alright, don't disappear on me. There you are. Okay, no you don't. I need something that increases my run speed or something. Or cripples. If I can cripple a Kappa, that'd be great. Okay. He's almost dead. As long as he doesn't... he's doubling back, sneaky little bastard. Ha! Did we just, like, whiff a shuriken? We just whiffed the shuriken at him. Okay. I don't know if whiffing the shuriken at him is a occupational hazard. Alright, got it. Wait, that was it? Oh. Oh! Whoa. Really? Huh. So chasing the Kappa around was the way to finish the mission. Alright, sure, why not? Oh god, I just realized I have 26,000 Amrita in my inventory. That would have been bad. Alright, that was a different mission. I was expecting he was going to disappear on me, but it turns out he was the mission objective. Whoops. Well, hey, I'll take it. And yeah, I was looking at it prior to this. Looks like we can actually co-op through every single one of the side missions. I guess, fair warning, expect to see these done twice, but honestly, that's probably okay. Anyway, yes, that's Heshikiri Hasebi. All right, Hasebi, yeah. The treasure of the Kuroto, bestowed upon my father by Lord Nobunaga himself. How could I ever have faced my father again if I'd lost it? My deepest gratitude, Sir Engine. Don't tell my father, okay? And we get a fair amount of goodies. Nice. Alright, we also have Kanbei and the Overlord. Ooh, Guardian Spirit Mizuchi. The Heshikiri Hasebi. And some new things. Okay. Well, first and foremost, I gotta go spend this Amrita. Oh, did we finish that last mission and I totally forgot to level up? Seems mildly like the case. Well, let's put 2 points into Dex. I mean, pretty much my entire build is going to be Heart and Dex, and that's going to be it. At some point, it might not be a bad idea to put points into Spirit, probably. But that'll be later. Okay, so I got 7,000 Amrita left. Let's see if I can... How much is it going to cost to level up here? I need 5 full Spirit Stones. I got 3. I'm short a couple. Okay. Shrine. Make offering. Okay, sort by level. Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna make offerings of some of this low-level garbage that I've picked up. Most of it probably not very good. Oh, we got elixirs. Yeah, since I did that whole first level with Keith, which I guess I don't know when that's gonna hit YouTube. I guess sooner than later, maybe. Oh, geez. Okay, sort by level. Okay, I think this is working. Okay, now we're making offerings of the low-level stuff. There we go. Now I can level up. I don't like making too many offerings, but still. So if I do this, what's it do? It gets me some defense. Didn't realize that. So defense is how much damage you take. Oh, and then the defense multiplier is a separate thing. So if I put this up, it doesn't increase my defense at all. Is Spirit the only thing that increases my defense? It does. Okay, so this does give me some magic power. It doesn't give me any magic capacity, though. Or skill points. But it does increase my Guardian Spirit Bond and my resistance against Yokai Realm. Might not actually be a bad idea to put a little bit of... a couple of points in there. As well. Just because if I can actually get it so I don't take as much damage, that might not be a bad idea. Plus, there's some talismans that increase my resistance to damage-ish. Sort of. Okay, so we don't care about the dojo. Blacksmith. Forge. Oh. Handed over smithing texts. So what can I forge? Nothing particularly interesting. And there's... yeah, there's the rarity... dispersion, but I don't know. Okay, so we can make the Raging Bull Kabuto. Which lets me get damage reduction, life, close combat damage, damage reduction, and some other things. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. Raging Bull Doe. Yeah, so we've learned how to make a new set of armor. I'll do it at some point. What about tools? Oh, amulets. And we can also make some higher quality materials. Well, let's leave that for later. Also, apparently, according to Keith... yep, all that stuff that we picked up... that I picked up at the beginning of the game... has been tossed over into my storage. So, all those items that I went out of my way to get... we actually did, in fact, get to keep. Awesome! So this dumb hat, for example. It's actually a pretty good hat. That 17 luck is not to be denied. I don't think I'm gonna do much with it. Anyway, Kanbei and the Overlord. Oh wait, no. We want to do one more thing before we go anywhere. Blacksmith. We want to soul match. Weapon. Okay, so I've got these. Sort by level. Yeah, so I can at the very least get the Nagi up here. This would get rid of my familiarity. Okay, whatever. I'll leave it for later. My equipment's probably fine given the situation. Do we have replacements that I can take a look at? Because purple is better than blue. Because, yeah, it comes with a fourth. I'm not sure about the agility damage bonus. Let's read it. Increases damage in proportion to your agility. Yeah, so that's why this thing does so much extra damage along the way. Do I have any new purple gear? We have another one. Yeah, the main issue is my Nagi Kusari Gama. Well, nice. And the proficiency bonus. What's the proficiency bonus do? Oh, increases your proficiency multiplier. Interesting. It's the Midgard key reduction. Unfortunately, I don't recognize that icon, so I'm not entirely sure if I can do anything about it. Which sucks. Yeah, the other thing we could also do is potentially raise the level on some of my gear. Items. Can I just check? Sort by level. Okay. Oh! Yeah, so some of these are fairly high up in level. Oh. Is there a difference? What's plate mail armor look like? I actually really dig how plate mail armor looks. Obviously, we don't want to take off what we've got. Okay, there's the crimson. Let's see. Can I search by ability? Yeah, because our crimson's pretty good. I dig the look of the plate mail almost a little bit better. Yeah, some of these are pretty good items. At some point, I'll look into upgrading. I guess, honestly, upgrading into the Nioh armor is probably my best bet. Because part of it is I like the set bonuses. They're really good. Key recovery when guarding, pretty good. Life, really good. Yokai damage reduction. Emrita game from Yokai. It's a little bit better than skill damage, key, and final blow damage. Like, I guess I really shouldn't have that much I shouldn't have that much loyalty to this. What's skill damage do? I assume that might be like special attacks and other things. So I guess if I really wanted to, I could switch out for some of these, but we don't have the strength to wield some of the higher armor. Wow, actually, maybe I should put a point or two into strength when we get the chance. Just noticing a number of these armor sets are not kind to me. Well, we'll leave those alone for the time being. Let's do Kanbei and the Overlord. So, Sir Anjin, could I ask you to search for the sword Hishikiri Hasebi, treasure of our clan? I had entrusted it to that oaf Nagamasa, but he just came to me wailing that he'd lost it again. I believe you'd already found it for him once. The fool probably dropped it in the cave during that fight with the yokai. I would ask you to come to the clan's aid and retrieve that sword once more. Rumor has it that around the time the sword was lost, dead warriors began to roam the cave. Be on your guard. So, this time around, knowing what we know, knowing that if it is a Kappa again, let's just kill everything else first. And if it's not a Kappa again, then let's not kill everything else first. Let's just kill everything else, period. Alright. Well. The feck wet? Oh. Okay. Let's see. For starters, I fucked up. I super fucked up. Well, it's okay. We lost, like, nothing for that. I had the wrong weapon equipped, and I was too aggressive. So, this is a bit different. This is interesting. I dig it. But I need to have my fighting weapons here. So, we actually have a decent room for fighting people right here. Last time I got kind of cornered. Alright, so let's see. What kind of big bad are we looking at? Oh, just you? Anyway, I'm gonna lure him right here. Ow. That was not a lure. That was a failure. Of the worst kind. Ow. Wow, you're fast. Okay. Yeah, I've never actually fought these guys seriously. So, not quite used to the idea of engaging them in combat. So this is going to be kind of a weird simulated PvP experience. I'm kind of down for that, actually. I'm getting a little bit braver here. So I'm going to be totally honest, I've never actually fully completed a Souls-like game. I beat Dark Souls 2 on my own. But that's about it. Oh, there's another item around here. Well, that's good. Did he die? Is he coming? Oh, he's coming. Okay. So I'm just going to rely on my usual tactics. Which is, cheese the shit out of every fight. Or not. Or yes. Wow, that is effective. Nope! Yes. His stamina comes back way faster than most other enemies. So, ow. I'm not quite used to the idea of some of these things. Okay, so we've already been in here. There's a lot of corpses. Probably add my revenant to the pile. There's that guy, too. I have no idea what he is. Or who he is, or what he does. Rokudama. Well. Okay. I got him. Okay, so this time, don't be as wary of him as I was. Okay. That's a good sign. Why is my thing on fire? I have no idea. I'm still in combat. Why? Okay, I'm really curious. Why was my weapon burning there? I don't think I had a buff. Oh, it's you. I was wondering, who would that be? And there is our answer. Okay. Anyway, now that we've pretty much dungled this guy to begin with, what? We missed. Well, that's okay. Slightly injured Oni go down real quick. I wonder if there's blue Oni in this game. Interesting question. Can I lower that? Can't. So we have this guy. He's interesting. Just got to time the hit, though. Anybody around the corner? Yeah, somebody's around the corner. Well, we got poisoned. Not happy about that part. Okay, screw it. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take a nice hot spring bath. Before I die, presumably. I'm just going to hang out in here until the poison goes away. Nope. It just gets rid of the poison. Awesome. So now we have a healing buff temporarily. Aha! Suck it! Barfing McBarfington? Oh, that's scary. I don't like falling down. You know, we never actually got the... Oh, Oh, that box scared the shit out of me. We never actually found the key to the upper area. There's a door that I couldn't figure out how to open. I guess I'll ask Keith when we go through. Ooh, large spirit stone. Good stuff. Oh, I never got that one item, did I? Well, it's fine. I really should have actually gotten that resting buff. Alright, and there is in fact a thing there. Alright. Yeah, we got our weapons up. Yeah, so I don't actually know if these are players. I'd love to know that one, actually. Oh, they heal. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. At least we got some goodies from it. Anyway, there's a shrine here. Well, I don't think he's respawning. Is he? No, it doesn't look like it. Alright. Good. I've been kind of pissed if he just spawned directly on top of us. Oh, we do have one of these guys, though. So there's something up there. I'm curious why this thing always... Oh. Yeah, what is that meter? I have no idea. Alright, neither of these are active. It's like some kind of stance switchy boost or some other thing. Right, you're gonna get right up. That's okay. Because we can do a fair amount of damage to him, no big deal. Is it just me or are we swinging this chain around a little bit more than usual? I have no idea. I'm in this, like, bizarre, like, I don't understand what's going on here. There's something different about the way I'm fighting right now, and I can't put my finger on it, which is really weird. Okay, so we've got another one of these Kodo guys. Well, luckily we've got a ranged attack of our own, which is great. Yeah, it feels like whenever I take fire damage, for some reason our weapon has this, like, weird thing. I'd ask people to tell me what it is, but honestly, I might figure it out at some point. Probably not. I don't know. Anyway, this is a neat level. I dig it. I mean, it's always kind of fun going through things backwards. Yeesh. People got wrecked by something. Keep expecting a mimic to pop out. Wow, that was not worth even coming in here for. Well, that's gotta be what I'm here for. So instead of... Ooh. Yeah, that's a lot. Oh. Okay, let's switch to low stance here. Let's heal again. So we're blocked in this room. This is the boss. Holy crap, low stance is amazing. Okay. Maybe we want mid stance here. Oh, nope, we want high stance. Alright, let's stay away from the flaming heads. Never mind. We don't stay away from the flaming heads. Actually doing fairly okay. Where's the next one? Alright. So it looks like mobility is key here. Okay. Who do we have behind us? Oh, it's just you? Okay, that's actually a really good sign. mostly good sign. Let's see. Let's kill him before he and his friend comes back. All right, here we go. And worlds are oyster. Mostly oyster. There we go. I'm just gonna stay away from big scary axe man for a moment. And we're good. Please be the end of it. Okay. Good signs, bad signs. Staying away from the burning faces is a good idea. But I'm gonna hide back here for a moment. This is actually a pretty good hiding spot. Alright. We've got another one. Okay. Oh, you can't block those. Oh, fuck. Fuck buckets. Alright, no wonder a bunch of people died in here. Is there an archer up here? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Well, that didn't work nearly as well as I was hoping it would. Okay. Yeah, if I can kill the revenant. We're good. Fuck! Alright. That is incredibly mean. Wow. Yeah. Damn. Like, the fact that he has unerring accuracy in the middle of combat is rough. It'd be really nice if it just resets us to the previous spot. But, no. Here we are. Once again. Okay. That just destroys these guys. I didn't realize low stance was this strong. Which is actually super handy. Unfortunately, bad for us because we're still here. Alright. Is there a Skelebro as well? No. There is now. The fact that there's an archer up there is rough. Oh, I just realized the easiest way. There's a really easy way. Okay. Gonna grab whatever. Didn't get it. There's a really easy way to beat that next phase. Now that I'm thinking about it. Okay. Because we only need to kill one of them, and the rest of it becomes stupid easy, right? Yeah, obviously. So, I just have to meet one of them head on, because they spawn no matter what. Okay, so these flaming headset system, no. So he's already spawned. As the Skeleman, though. It doesn't look like it. Alright. What? 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 That's not fair! I went into super mode. Ah! And he just cornered me and stunlocked me, so it does look like there's a bit of a time element to it. I mean, we're getting better at this for obvious reasons. Or... it should be pretty obvious that I'm getting better at this. Okay. Stomp him. Keep away from the other one. Just go to regular fighting mode. Keep our distance because that hurts. Okay, there's one, there's two. I don't know what the... well, we know what the next phase is. Oh. Seem right off the bat. I don't know where the Oni is. Ow. I wonder if the Oni doesn't spawn in immediately. If you go fast enough. Nope, there he is. Well, I don't know. Maybe he does, maybe he doesn't. At least we took out the archer. That's kind of the most important danger. Well, the easiest to deal with danger. Okay, the other ones can come in a bit. Okay, good. We got an elixir. And then we should just be able to take out the skeleton man. Okay, that's good. Yeah, so here he is. What the f- no! No, 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 no! No! Not acceptable! Not okay. This is garbage. I mean, we're fine. Because we took out the important dangerous one. But... please be the end of it. I'm gonna be so pissed if it ain't. Luckily, it's just this guy. Yeah, we have some kind of burning weapon situation going on. Oh, yeah. Please be the end. Mother. Okay. So I now have to fight these guys. Without triggering the other ones. Okay. That's rough. I mean, we're fine. But that is rough. Oh! What was that? This is so infuriating. Because the more people that die to this challenge, the harder it becomes. Like, I have now made this worse because I'm dying here. Like, if I could withdraw, I'd be hella down with this. You know, just get a bit of a break, get outside of the room. Well, at least we know for that segment. No! He got around me. That's not cool. This game is the meanest when it comes to fighting groups. And these are usually the guys that I have the easiest time with. Well, Oh, it didn't kill him. I don't know why my weapons randomly light on fire, but it's awesome. Okay. Did I get it? I think I got it. Okay. So the next big issue is we have two guys that both suck. Ow. And I took it straight on the face. I'm still taking it straight on the face. They're synced up too hard. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna die right at the door. It's not worth the effort. I don't know if I can do this one. I wonder if I could summon help. They'd probably get their ass kicked. Let's try? Summon visitor? I mean, I should have like a billion Achoko cups now. Six. Wow. That's not nearly enough. I got a sacred cup. I need some help here, man. This is not the kind of thing. I mean, this is the kind of thing that I'm sure more expert players could probably do, but me. Ugh. All right, let's give this probably one more go. I mean, I'm obviously getting better at it. I'm also just getting really frustrated at it. I don't know. It's that whole gotta kill the entire room thing is garbage. All the graves have disappeared. Okay. I'm just gonna take one of their hits. I'm focused on the wrong one, which is a giant pain in the butt. Alright. There we go. Yeah, the other guys we can generally kite, but these guys are too fast. Okay, we're good. Yeah, you gotta kill these guys or they last. Anyway, before we run out of time here. Oh, that was close. I can't carry any more bombs. Not that they're terribly helpful. Alright. There's the Oni. Okay. So now we've got him injured. I mean, honestly, we can always do this. Okay, gotta focus back in on Axeman. Okay, there we go. At least we get some more elixirs for this. Oh wait, hold on. Maybe he was always an issue. Let's just try not going near that grave. Cause if I know which one triggers the person, maybe it's just this guy. I don't see him spawning. Which is a good sign. Okay. Now, here's the question. What is this? Hiroku Dama. I think it's a bomb. Okay, so now it's just the guy. I'm a little bit curious about whether or not I should actually try and kill these graves first. Because I think they've become players. Let's try it. Okay, come on. I'm trying to bait him into an attack. It's not working. Which is different. Alright. Well, if that's the case, then I can just continually chuck at him. He looks scary. Okay, come on. Oh, he blocked it. Okay. Well, that's worrisome. Well, we got an archer garb hat. I'm just thinking, it's like, maybe if I take out these graves beforehand, I can, I might not have to worry about, fighting as many on the next round. Because it looks like that one guy up above doesn't come for me as long as I'm not just backed into that dumb corner that I've been kind of living in. Okay. He hurts. So I'm gonna give engaging him in combat, close combat, a pass. He gets points for aggression. Which I'm not cool with. Alright, please be an elixir. Nope, armor. Alright. Well, there's not much I can do here. I guess I'll pop an elixir just because this guy hurts. Oh, it's somebody new. Somebody really hurty. But it is somebody new. Okay. So usual tactics apply when fighting these guys. Bait him a little bit. Hit him with the whip. I feel bad for anybody that's... What the? I feel bad for anybody that's, that's using, shorter range weapons. Okay, so... Now we're here. This honestly has me even more concerned. Did it pity me, or did I break it? I'm really confused, but I'm not going to complain. We managed to cheese our way to victory. No matter how much time may pass, my grudge shall never end. Okay, that was confusing. I guess I wasted a choco cup. Oh, hello. Okay, possessed by Mizuchi via spirit division. Isn't that the dragon? Huh. Well, I might have cheese broken that, but honestly, if I had to fight all those revenants, I'm gonna categorize that as completely not fair. Oh, I wonder if I could have left in the middle of the fight with a teleportation. No, that probably would have reset everything. Well, you know what? I can't complain that we managed to get that, even though, you know. Anyway, huh. So a yokai-like monk was wailing and holding a Hishikiri Hasebi. I know not how to interpret that, but perhaps this sword is a greater responsibility than Kuroda can bear. Here, take it with you. If you will pardon my presumption in making the offer, this is the Kuroda clan's finest treasure. Use it well. Okay, so we just got a new sword. Is it better than the sword that I got? Hishikiri Hisibi. Okay, so it's part of the tactician's ingenuity. Low attack break. Something. Key reduction. Close combat. Key reduction. Okay. It's not bad. And it fits with the whole tactician's garb. Unfortunately, we don't have the rest of it, I think. I think I can also forge it, which is kind of cool. And we've also got a couple other new weapons here, so it might be a good idea to consider switching up here. We could actually... I'll think about it. Because some of these are definitely upgrades. That one, not so much so. This one? No. I don't know. Thinking about it. Let's check the blacksmith. Forge. Okay, so we handed over a smithing text. So now I can do... I can make the Hishibi... Hishikiri Hisibi? Wait. Yeah. Okay, it's the same thing. So I can make a better one. If I could get a purple one, could actually be a really good idea. Because again, the legendary strategist garb, Zukin, Kino, Kakama, and Kutsu. If I could get all of those, like treasure sense enemies, pretty good. I mean, it's mostly the close combat key damage that's the main thing. But, we did learn how to make something new. Oh, we can make the hat. We don't know how to make anything else, though. Well, that's fine. Let's see. Do we have anything else? No. So the next mission is the Spirit Stone Slumbers. We get the Raikiri. And an Ochoko. Okay. I'm just trying to decide other weird choices. Well, we probably want to save before I do anything. I might have failed to do that earlier. Actually, we know the easiest one. Starting Shrine Level Up. Is it just me? Is defense higher? Okay, let me check gear for a second. Cause defensive multiplier. I really wish I could see my own. Okay. Is defense gonna be here? I really wish I could see what my defense stat was. Because we have a defense substat, but it doesn't show up here. Oh, agility is B. Okay. But defensive multiplier would imply that it multiplies my defense by that amount. So the more I put into spirit, supposedly, the more damage I should be able to tank? It seems like it. I'm just afraid I'm wasting it. Here, you know what? Let's look this up. Let's see if anybody has a write-up on the defense stat.